tell you a story about the house went blue. I come home one Friday, had to tell the landlady I done lost my job. She said, that don't confront me, long as I get my money next Friday. Now next Friday I come, I didn't get the rent, and out the door I went. So I goes to the landlady, I said, you let me slide. Rent for it tomorrow, the next day I don't know. So she let me slide it on, you know, people. I notice when I come home in the evening, she ain't got nothing nice to say to me. But for 5 years, she was so nice. Lord, she was lovey-dovey. I come home one particular evening, the landlady said, you got the rent money yet? I said, no, can't find no job, therefore I ain't got no money to pay the rent. She said, I don't believe you're trying to find no job. Said, I seen you today, you were standing on a corner, leaning up against a post. I said, but I'm tired, I've been walking all day. She said, that don't confront me, long as I get my money next Friday. Now next Friday I come out in the rain, and out the door I go. So I go down the street, down to my good friend's house. I said, look, man, I'm outdoors, you know. Can I stay with you maybe a couple days? He said, oh, let me go and ask my wife. Come out of the house, I can see his face. I know who you know. He said, I don't know, man. She got a funny and all. I said, I know. Everybody funny. Now you for that too. So I go back home. I tell the landlady, I got a job. I'm gonna pay the rent. She said, yeah. I said, oh yeah. And then she was so nice. Lord, she would love it, love it. So I go in my room, pack up my things and I go. I slip on out the back door, down the streets I go. She hollering about the front rent, she'd be lucky to get in the back rent. She ain't gonna get none of it. So I stop in the local bar, you know, people. I go to the bar. I bring my coat. I call the bartender. I say, look, man, come down here. You got down there. So what you want? A one bourbon. Look, man, come down here. dry. You're plenty high. Look down the bar. I see my bartender. I said, look, man, come down here. What you got down there? I said, what you want this time? I said, look, man, what time is it? He said, the clock on the walls is 3 o'clock. The last call for alcohol. So what you need? One bourbon, one scotch. Jack, you better make